So one thing about this exam is the question 10 is only worth 4 marks. It's kind of irregular. Anyway, so let's try and do the investigation, which is only worth 3 marks. And it's actually rather easy. I mean it's simple at least to contemplate, and it doesn't cause too much difficulty. So you have two discs of equal diameter, and you want to cover a 1 by 1 meter square. What is the minimum possible length of the disc? And so we had three before. Two seems like should be even easier. Okay, so after having gained some insight into the nature of diameters, we kind of know if we split this in half. Okay, and then we got a circle with diameter, the diagonals. Then we'd be able to cover it. Okay. And this will be right angles, and it'll be, on the circumference of a circle with diameter, that diagonal. So what's the length of this diagonal? Well, if we make this half, and we know this is 1,000 millimeters in the question, then the length of the diagonal is just gonna be square root of 500 squared plus 1,000 squared, which is, and there's a factor of common factor of 500 squared here, so you can get 500 outside of the square root. 1 plus 2 squared, so 4. Five hundred five.